How to add widgets to your home screen on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the video. Today I'm going to quickly show you how you can easily add any widgets to your home screen on iPhone. So without further delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to add any widgets to your home screen, the very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and press and hold any empty area on your home screen. So let's say I'm just going to press and hold, and you'll get to see this interface. And all you have to do, you need to press this plus icon at the top left corner, and it's going to show you all your widgets. So all you have to do is scroll down, and once you scroll down, you'll get to see all these options that you can set as your widgets. So for example, I just want to set the battery icon as my widget. So go ahead and tap on that, and once you tap on that, it's going to show you all the status with the different size. So just go ahead and select your favorite size, how you just want to set the widgets for. So for example, I just want to set this one, and once you have selected, you need to tap add widgets. And once you tap on that, here you can see the widget has been added to my home screen. Now you can slide to the left and right and wherever you want. So guys, this is how you can add any widgets to your home screen on iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.